The reward is growing to bring one of Texas's most wanted sex offenders to justice. The search is on for Mark Stephen Bauman, with the reward for information leading to his arrest now at $13,000. Bauman was last seen in the Austin area in 2010. He's wanted for improper photography involving two teenage girls, possession of child pornography, and failure to register as a sex offender.